We were just a little tired. Got home late last night from Hopkins, you know, and we just kind of woke up. You know, Coach gave us a great halftime speech, got the guys going, and really just picked it up in the second half, made plays that we were supposed to make.
We got home last night about midnight from Baltimore. We had a tough game in Baltimore yesterday. We played hard, so our legs weren't really under us, and we just had to wake up and just start playing and really had to get back to winning some ground balls. They out ground balled us in the first half, and that was huge. So I thought we came out and really were aggressive and got some ground balls, and we're able to put the ball in the back of the net. So we put some pressure on them, played well defensively, obviously shut them out in the third quarter and put five on the board. So that was it was a strong period for us.